The city of Bella Vista will reopen tomorrow, reopen to the public. This is for the first time since a possible cybersecurity attack last week. So the city's IT director says they've determined that all infected devices now 100% contained. So it's been more than a week. City offices have been closed, and he says that they have not paid any ransom, not been alerted of any breach of personal information.